Drive to right field, sending Parra back, looking up, and that ball is gone into the bullpen. Blake Swihart with his third home run of the year puts the Red Sox on top 2-0.
That looked to me like Swihart got a slider. It was supposed to be down and in, but it stays up in the zone. And he jumps all over it for the home run.